fact that the animals get really hot in the building. We have indoor, outdoor. The indoor is, there's no ventilation in here, well, except the door's open, and we have a metal building. So the roof is metal, so it holds the heat. And whenever you blow insulation in it, like we have, then it, the heat does not come all the way through, and the dogs stay cooler.
Talk about how important
it is. It's very important for the animals, because whenever they come inside and we have to close the guillotine door to clean the outside of the kennels, then they're inside. We have big fans. You can see the big fans, but they don't hold, they're still blowing hot air. And with the insulation, it's going to be cooler in here, and it's going to be blowing cooler air.
We actually have an adoption event coming up this Saturday. We're partnering with the Humane Society. This event's going to be in Orange Beach at the Indigo Hotel. We're calling it a dog-a-thon. There's going to be a donation drive and door prizes. The event's going to be from 1 to 5, and it's right past the Gulf State Park Resort. So if you guys want to come out and support, and we'll have several dogs there for adoption.